Hey guys, what's up? Today we're playing Lego Star Wars: The Complete Saga. It was a pretty bad intro. I apologize for that. Whatever. New game. Now this is the third time I'm trying to record this. The first time got corrupt. Second time it also got corrupt. So if it happens this time, I'm gonna be very upset. I basically know all the controls from the first two times I tried to record this. I'm just gonna start the first mission already. Something weird. You get a character that, like, you don't buy. Unless you don't buy Grievous. I do like his backflip though. It's fun though. Like, what are all these characters I have? Wait, can I kill Grievous? No. Oh yeah, they all just block the second you shoot. Alright, yep. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 1, Negotiations. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic. The blockade of deadly battleships. The Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched Jedi Knights Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi to settle the conflict. Alright, well, that was something, I guess. Gotta get these studs, you know? Gotta have money. Wow. It's pretty epic. Now, I've only played this first chapter, only a little bit. So I don't know too much right now. I totally got up to a part where, like, you go to, like, that big area. Those are just one by one. Come on, can I get the studs? Do need those studs, though, you know. Gotta fill up that bar. There's a room in here. Oh, you can interact with this. Oh, I didn't see this before. Oh, it gives you a purple stud. Hell yeah. Alright, what's up here? More studs. I'll take it. How did he die? It makes no sense whatsoever. Alright, whatever. How did he keep dying for no reason? It makes literally no sense. Okay, this is for a mini kit, I'm pretty sure. We just get all of these. Hey, let's go. Oh, you must fill the bar, let's go. Oh. Trying to deflect them back. Not doing a very good job at that. Is this for another mini kit? I think it is. Because the Obi-Wan do all the fighting. I'll help him. I'll power up. It's doubling my studs. True Jedi. Nice. Oof, we got TC-14. Alright. Here, I think you have to open one of these to get a thing. Yeah, right there. Alright, let's use TC-14 on that, too. So far, this level is just giving me a ton of studs. I don't know why, but I'll take them. Oh, there's a minikit up there. I think they want you to get that in free play, but I'm not. Oh, there's a minikit there. Yeah, this is where I got to. Oh, you can make that jump. I tried it the first time and I didn't make it. So much battle droids here. Okay, so up until here, I have not played anything else. So yeah. There are a ton of studs though. I do like that about this level. I mean, a little too much, but I mean, hey, studs are studs. Isn't the maximum amount of studs you can have in a single game, like Lego game, like 4 billion or something? Oh, we got some droid guns, okay. They're all just ganged up on me! How's that fair? Come on. I could've died there, come on. Yes, come on. Oh, there's a power up there. Oh wait, I could've used that on the other studs, and then I could've gotten them doubled. Dang it. Wait. That's pretty cool. Blocks just go off you. This would just move into something. It's pretty epic. There's just a blue stud. Whatever. Okay. None of those options gave me studs, sadly. Can I destroy these? Oh, I can! Let's go. That's even more studs. Oh, and we get a power up. Oh, yes. Ooh, yeah, we're probably gonna hit 60,000. Wait, no, I gotta go back for the other stud. What am I doing? Let's go 60,000. Since I'm kind of a magnet, I can just get some of these extra ones. Alright, what's this? There's like a platform up there. If I can get to it, is it like a minikit? Or what did that? Oh, it's moving now. Is it gonna bring me to like a secret room? Or is it like gonna bring me to a minikit or something? I gotta time this jump. Oh, well, let's go first try. Oh, it is a minikit. Let's go. Oh, I tried to get it earlier. Probably should not have done that. Alright, let's just do that again then. Okay, this time. Yes. 5 mini kits already. I'm sure there's probably one I could have gotten before, but whatever. I'll just leave it. Okay, first let's get all these studs. Maybe we can hit 70,000? Okay, there's nothing over here, but I mean, more studs, that's really it. Yes. Oh, is that all the studs in the level? I guess we should go in this for TC40. What? What are those balance? What? There was nowhere for them to. What? There was nothing there that they could have came out of. Unless there's a hole in the side of the thing. They just jumped out of. Okay. Is that the entire level? I think it is. That was a level. Alright, we got TC14. Let's go. We got almost 70,000 studs. I'm happy with that. Let's go back to the cantina. I never really, like, explored it. You know? So, I guess let's just explore it for a little bit. Then I'll do the second mission. I know you have to pay for the other episodes, which I've already had them. I do have all of them. So yes, yeah, not just the first episode we're gonna play. Just a little bit off. You can buy gold bricks? How many more can I buy? Wait, I can't exit. Oh my god, I'm like spamming the button. It's... I get the game was made in 2005, but... Come on. Oh, what's up here? Is it always a war zone? No, like, look, I have Dark Side Anakin. Like... It just makes no sense. I mean, whatever. It's a free character, I guess. Oh, it's a purple sledge. Come on, get to it. I can't get to it. Oh, yes. Can I break this? This doesn't seem like I can. Oh, I can. Oh, and it gives me a blue stud. Let's go. More studs. 160? What's the max? Like 200, I think it said? Dude, you have to do a lot of grinding to get that. I mean, what even is it? Just like a build or something? Yeah, this is definitely just a constant battle, just battlefield. I don't like it. I really don't like it. Hey. Mace Windu? More like Mace Windu. Get it? Mace Windu. Alright, yeah, let's just start up the next mission. There's more studs. Alright, I'm probably gonna do these two missions and then that's gonna be the video. Alright. Chapter 2, Invasion of Naboo. The Trade Federation has launched a full-scale attack on the peaceful world of Naboo. Hiding aboard the landing craft, Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have secretly hitched a ride with the invasion force. Now they must make contact with the local forces before it is too late. Alright, just put this in here. Okay, yeah, those plants don't give you that many studs, and it's just one by one. I'm gonna leave it. Oh, wait, can I fight these battlers? Oh, yep, they will fight you, definitely. There's like a target there. I think that's meant for someone with a blaster. Alright, buddy. Alright, I'm just gonna leave that. I'll come back. Actually, yeah, tell me, do you guys want to see me, like, 100% this game? If you want, I'll record it. If not, I'll probably just do it off camera for my own enjoyment. Because I do think this game definitely will be very fun to play. And I think you guys will enjoy it. Because just so far, the levels I've played, it is pretty fun. Everything that I've played. I mean, I've only played one level, but so far, pretty fun. Okay, there's a mini kit up there. What, can I break these? Yeah. Oh, what the? Oh. Threw me from the hole. Thought I was gonna die. And I didn't. And I got a mini kit instead. That's actually a pretty good mini kit, because some people might not think to break it. Oh, Qui-Gon, let him die. Let him die. Just let him die. Oh my god, what have you done, Qui-Gon? Why did you do this? Why did you ever help Jar Jar? You should just let him die. Like, come on, man. Come on. You've doomed us all. Whatever. There's another mini kit. Can I just, like, reach it? No, I probably can't reach it. Just from jumping like this. Just get these studs. Get out of here, battle droid. Alright, buddy, get out of here. Just got some more studs, I guess, while we're at it. What the? Okay. So, I gotta jump up there with Qui-Gon? Yeah. If you just, like, do a double jump and then do the attack button, you can go up a little bit higher. It's pretty nice. Does someone really make a monument of Jar Jar Binks? It's like, recreated him. Why would anyone ever take the time to do that? Like, it's Jar Jar Binks, like, come on. I definitely cannot go up there. Oh, Jar Jar can jump higher. Oh, okay. So he's only semi-useful for something. Get these stuck. So many. Wait, can I get back up there? Oh yeah, just barely. Alright, more studs, I guess. I mean, hey, I'm not complaining. Okay. Alright. Wait, what was that? There's a picture of Boba Fett. Does it, like, have to be Boba Fett or... some of the jetpack, maybe? Maybe a bounty hunter, I don't know. Get out of here. Sorry, Obi-Wan, had to kill you for a stud. It might only be 10, but it's better than nothing. Oh, really? Oh, come on. I really need Jar Jar for a mini kit. That's cringe. It's not very pog. I think half this video is just gonna be me insulting Jar Jar Binks. Probably just that, not gonna lie. Oh, there's another minigit there. I mean... okay. Another minigit, let's go. Now that's pretty pog. What's here? Can't go through it or destroy it. Or whatever. Oh no. Yeah, get out of here. Just a battle droid. Think better than me? Not. I am superior. God. What's that for? Another mini kit? Oh, there's another power. Oh, I can get these doubled, yes. Keep it up here though. Oh, another stud. Okay, I'll take it. Yeah, I basically become a stud magnet. What the studs in there? Can I just get him through? Oh, come on, come on. Oh, even a minigun. Let's go. True Jedi again. Let's go. Dude, these levels are just giving me so many studs. Like, it's just too easy, man. Like, I'm getting rich out here. Like, honestly. I mean, one gray stud is, imagine if that was just like $10. Someone like scatters them in real life. Find a purple one, you get 10 grand. Probably, probably a Mr. Beast video. Wouldn't be surprised. Shakes like the Lego studs. Makes it real. Oh yes, a minigun. I thought it was just gonna give me studs. This is why I did it. That's a blue stud. Ooh, let's go. Yes, these points are actually worth using the Force on. Not gonna do all of them though. Let's go. 50,000 studs. Oh, wait, what? Did I go the right way? Is there a different path I have to take? What do I do? Do I just like. Do I go in the water or something? Am I gonna die? Okay. I did not expect that. Alright, free play unlocked. Got Jar Jar Binks, that's one more to the collection. Turned into Grievous, except instead of a lightsaber, we get a crappy character. Alright, we get more gold bricks. We got 7 minikits without even using free play. That's pretty good in my opinion. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Comment down below if you want me to make more and inform me 100% it. But yeah, that's the video. See you later, guys.